Third time's the charm. Spyglass. This instrument, while primitive, is quite effective at long range. Ah, no, forget it. I want that. So, let's see what this is like. Doesn't do anything. Oh, well, that was a lot of help, wasn't it? And it's dehydrating. That was. Some stone. Gonna see if I can get me a bird. Missed. I need to be higher, don't I? Just one problem with the bird being up there. Oh, I got metal. Come on, you little fuck.
Ah! Come on. Two of them? Oh, you gotta be fucking joking me. I'm not fighting two of them. What are you doing? You're still getting down on the floor, you dick. I'm gonna try and kill it in a minute. It's getting on my nerves. Right, I need to get some meat. Some of them blackberries things, whatever they're called. Yeah, just to make sure it stays unconscious. Got any yet? Ah, got some. Good. Where is it? There it is. Right there, let's go and get some meat. There we go. Come on. I need to fix my club. Go and get some meat for that one, and then I'll go and knock out the other one. No one, I'll go and knock that one out now. First off, I need to eat. Go and get him some meat. Get me some stones.
Ah.
Something's telling me I should have went for something that was easier to kill. That's pack a punch, didn't they? Forget him. I'll go after something more easier. I'm here, but I'm not. Shh. It's a bloody adverts. I'll be on and off. Ah, oh, my dude. Yeah, sorry, I just caught your chat. My one decided to go. I don't know what the stream's like. I can't tell because one end it's saying it's okay. You know, my computer's saying everything's running smoothly, running fine. But also that OBS is saying it's fine, but the other computer is saying it's not. They're saying it's lagging. You know, I'm getting some frame drops or something. I'm not sure if it's okay or not. My health is really bad and I'm dying of starvation. Oh good, it's just nicked some fucking food off me. And I need to heal, and that fucking bird's doing my fucking head in there. Missed. Ha. Right, food. Where's that fucking bird? That's it, you enjoy it, bird, because I'm fucking gonna burn you. Can we get it, birdie? Oh, fuck, you stupid zoom in. Where is it? There you go. I'm okay here. Well, my coffee cooks. What's up? I heard something wasn't working, but was grinding my coffee. No, it was, yeah, what it is my stream. I'm not sure if it's lagging or did you eat it? Well done. Yeah. So, I don't know. You see, my PC says it's lagging. But when I looked on OBS, it says everything's running fine. So, I don't know. I mean, it's the frames okay. I'm not sure if there's any frame drops or... Since the update yesterday, it's just been going fucking cuckoo on me. It looks good on my phone. Ah, that's good. Oh, well, that's alright. If there's no frame drops, it's probably just my other computer then. Just trying to fill his stomach up a minute. I've already tamed one dinosaur. I want to tame some more if I can. Okay, water, it needs water. More than ever. What is it, getting severe frame, is it getting frame drops then? Poison me. Miss me. Oh. I can't get in because I'm too tired. You will be mine. Let's go and get you some meat. I need to kill something that's easy. I need an... Ah, dodo. Oh, Right, now where was he? Ah, over there. Hey, Super Boo. Can you how's the frames? Is it dropping a lot or? That's it already. Crikey, I've got to get some more. Looks smooth enough to me. Oh, brilliant. Thanks, bro. I'm just trying to tame some dinos. Stick to one what he's telling me. I did. One saying it's shit. One of them is saying that there's a frame drop, and the other one saying it. But Superboo says it's alright, it's running smooth. Yeah, OBS is saying it's okay. Oh, OBS, right, yeah, I'll get you. Yeah. I'll stick to that then. Thanks, man. I just get a bit paranoid, you know, that everything's going to be all shite and I'm going to be doing this for an hour or so. And oh, that's going to wake up now, isn't it? Damn it. I need a dodo. Ah, good. Got some. Let's feed it to him. Make sure it stays late. Good day. Get here. Eventually, I'm going to get a load of them. Got him. So I've got two of these now. I've got to get me some food. I've got to get this dude some food too. So how's everyone doing today then? How are you feeling? Yeah, them little scavengers. I want to get hundreds of them. I want to get loads. Because my plan is that, I mean, they're pretty damn good. They're really fast too. So if you get a load of them, they'll be chomping away at the feet. And then I'll get a load of these. That'll give it, well, you know, don't you? They poison. Here it comes. Stop. Right, what food you got? You got any grub? Good. I've got to get this one some food now. And myself, because I'm starving. Doing my things. Got my mum coming to visit today, so that's cool. Oh, awesome. Yeah, I've got a little surprise in store for my mum.
Now she hasn't seen me in, I don't know, a long time. So little does she know that me and my wife are going to go over and visit her for Christmas. She's going to stay over there for a couple of weeks, so. Oh crap, I needed that. Gotta get more meat. They could just rook around now. Do what they want to do. Oh, hang on a minute. What's passive mean? I can't remember. Get him to follow. Alright, come on then. If I do this and I go. They got their dinner now. Come on, I'll help you. Whoa! See that poison there? It went. Non-aggressive, ah. I gotta get meat. Keep still, how are we supposed to kill you if you keep running? Oh, fuck's sake. My character's too tired now. Hey, grub's up. Hey, whoa, hold on. What about me? Don't matter, because they got what I want. They got the hide. And they'll be eating the meat now. I'll have a piece of that. Could do with another one of them. Let's go back to my club. Oh, don't say I gotta eat the meat raw. Are they following me? Oh good, they're following. This dude seriously has something really wrong with his stomach. It's probably all the fruit he's eating. In the future you should make it so the chat goes away. I had it like that at first, and then I changed it where the chat would stay. But if you think it's best to have it where it just disappears, then I'll get and do that. I don't want to eat the seed. I'm trying to save the seed. Right, that one's confused. He's going to them two. He's shouting stuff to me. He just needs it high up. Yeah, I could do if actually, in fact, I'll do that now.
How's that? Is that any better? Looks good there. Right, I'll leave it like that then. Let's go and get some more food. These two are so cool, look at them. That's what we got, two of them, let's see. Oh, monkey. Yeah, clown, it's a monkey. Oh, I made him jump. Oh look, fish. Let's go and swim with the fish. No, it's alright, I'll let you off. I should fill my stomach up a bit more. Get shot of this because we don't want this. Oh crap! Wrong button. I've just hit it. Ew. This house, alright. Let's go and get a bit of water. Go and put that fire out. Oh, it's going to attack that target. I like that. Go on, my boys. Home sweet fire hazard. Down. I know. A straw house with a fire inside. That goes well, doesn't it? I see a damn thingy. They're still going to keep going after that. I'll probably lose them. Look at them. I could just leave them to it and they go straight after that. But I don't know if they're following me back once I got them. Should we take a chance and see what it does? Bit of experimenting. Shooting poison at it and everything. That is just so freaking awesome. Go on, boys. You go and get them. Go and get your dinner. I'll leave them to it. Anyway, I'm curious. Right, that tree should kill him somewhere around there. So, let's see what it does. They're eating it. Hey, and they come back. Oh, that is friggin' awesome. I like that. That is just so cool. That means they can collect the meat for me. And they'll be fed as well. So I don't have to hunt it. Right, I'll leave some to it now. Haha, that is so cool. Right, let's put this fire out. Yeah, let's put this fire out. See this bed? This is cool. This bed, I can use it to fast travel somewhere. I could pick it up and take it somewhere else, or just rename it. When you fast travel, you can choose where you want it to go. But I've only got this one so far, so really, I need to build another bed. Hey, did they get it? Where'd they gone? Oh, they must have got it. Has it come back to me? Let's see what they got. Oh, look, they leveled up. So let's make it so they can run faster. Oh, they got me some hide. Neat. Issue sorted. What have you got for me? That's my boys. Too far away. I imagine there is a range. Yeah, I think there could be. I don't know, but I'm sure they come back or something. I might actually test it. You know, because I can always get some more, can't I? So. Right, so let's go explore. Oh, fuck them. I need to burn that fucker. That's the best way to kill them. Just hope they don't come running up to me and I end up burning them. I can't see the bloody... Make them stay there. So I don't burn them by accident. Hey! That attacked my fucking... That's it, get him. Get me instead. Little fuck. I'm zooming. Damn it! I will get you. What are you attacking now? I think he's had enough. Alright, let's go exploring. Yeah. Oh, apparently I'm offline. No, I'm back. I think that his dodgy net were not else. Yeah, I think it could be actually. I think you could be right. Go on, attack it. Do you want to attack that? Oh, they got it. They're vicious, aren't they? And this. You whistle and point to it. It's so cool. How is it now? Is it okay now? Have a look. Oh, OBS is saying everything's fine. Get that. I want to see how well they do against this. He doesn't do anything, he just stands there watching them. It's good as well, because they're going to be collecting things for me, aren't they? See that little thing over there? They grab your stuff and you can see them running away with your bag. There you go. You can't tame them either. You little cheeky bastard. Get it! That's it, guys. Go on, get it! Good guys. Look at that. See? That's the loyalty. They got my club back. Oh, they got me some hide. What did you get? Hide. Oh, you got a bit of rotten meat there. You don't want that. I think I will build over here. Cause it looks alright here. Look at this, what you can get. Plenty of food over here. So, let's get building. Ah, you little... Get him! Get him! Oh no, that's my spoiled meat, isn't it? Did you get it? Did you get it? They got it. Hello, baby. Oh, I'm talking to my wife, not them. They also collect other things. They also collect other things, so... Not just from what they kill. You like that, didn't you, Angel? Oh, for Pete's sake. Imagine owning one of them. Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. They're pretty damn awesome, aren't they?
gotta go like that and like that. There we go. Hey, that was pretty good. They sounded like him. Nothing to boast about. Right, so we want a foundation, so let's get some wood. So I thought that if I build another house here, I can teleport then from one part of the island, of the island to the other, and then, you know, just keep going back like that. Nice flat bit we need. Oh, look at that, he's tight. Where are they? Where have they gone? Oh, there they are. I'll be done soon, baby. Won't build a huge house, just a little one. Yeah, I just pressed it. I love them creatures, they're awesome. Look at them. Okay, so let's get building. Now we need some more wood because I need to build some more of these, so. Let's get some more. No, I need fetch stuff. Right, okay. That's not a problem. It's carrying too much. It's fast, isn't it? Yeah, I got too much. We'll get rid of fibre because I don't need no fibre just now. I do need fibre, what the hell am I on about? Bollocks. Alright, I'll get rid of, no, I need that. Ah, sub the hide. That metal material, that can I move now? I still can't move. Apparently I'm carrying too much weight. Now I can move.
Jeez.
Alright, and Super Boo, you take care, my friend. Thanks for stopping by and helping me out. No, have you heard a game called X? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've got 1, 2, and 3. I wouldn't mind getting number 4. How can I be... Hang on, I've got an idea. Yeah, I got that one. I got 1, 2, and 3. I just need number 4 now. I've got 2. I think it's on disc. Yeah, I've got... all mine's on disc. 1, 2, and 3 is on disc. I got them when they was 8 years ago, so... But they still work. You would have thought that'd still be enough. How can, all of a sudden, it be too heavy for me? Alright, stone, it's the stone I'm... That's what's slowing me down. Nice. I can't carry it. Damn it! Oh, get rid of the flint. Get rid of that. How am I carrying too much? Sod it. They're so awesome, these two. Look at them. They're not eating it. Whoa! Ha 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 ha! Oh no, I didn't die. I fell asleep. God, that scared me. Mind it. But I can't find them. Yeah. I need to wake up. But at least these two are alright. Wake up! Look at him. Yeah, mine's old discs. I've had them for a long time. I'd rather have them on Steam or something though. To be honest. Oh, come on, wake up. Oh, good morning. He woke up. Surely you've got enough now. Damn it, why is everything way too heavy for me? Ooh, that one's leveling up. Give him more health. Look at that. All of a sudden, everything's just too heavy for him. Alright. I'm carrying too much fiber, that's why. I don't need all that fiber. I don't need all that wood. Hang on. How about now? Have I got enough for it now? Or nearly enough? Nope. It's carrying way too much. Apparently. Wood. Get rid of metal resources. You're big. I wouldn't mind flying on you. That would be pretty cool. Let's get me some more wood. That tech stuff that I need. Oh, brilliant. My tools just broke. I need flint, and I threw my flint away. And I need stone, and I throw my stone away. Damn it. What's that? What's that need? Forget it. I've just got this flooring to do and then I'll make this bed so I can save it then. It's crazy, isn't it, that he's actually so you know, weighted down so much. I think it was just that metal that was actually slowing him down. Ah, good. I can do that now. I need one. After that, it's made that bed. I'll work on the walls and... Ah, no, not there! Oh, bollocks. Yeah, after that, we'll get into work. I'll work, get and work on the walls. Oh, it did it again. It's this bloody mouse. Right, you two, stay there. I'll see if I can get this one, other one. Get myself a third one. Where'd he go? There he is. Let's get myself a third one. Keep still, you. Oh man, come on. I just want a third one, that's all. Just one more. Oh, damn it. They don't want to attack me anymore, do they? Alright, forget him. Right, let's get building that bed. Right, what do I need? Hide. You two got hide, I'm sure. Yes, hide. And you. Perfect. Oh, don't do that. There we go. Tell these two to follow me now. I wonder what's gonna happen. Travel to Maine. Now, will these two follow me? Oh, look at this, he wakes up in his house. Look at his arms, like, oh shit, that's still there. Yeah. Whoa. Hold on a cut and dug and what? Dude, where's your clothes, man? The fuck? What? No, that's messed up. So, basically, if you fast travel, you lose everything. Get out of it. As if. No, that is well messed up. Where's all my gear? So you fast travel and you lose your gear. That is messed up. But they're still over there because it's got the green. See that green there? That is crazy. Look at this. There's my gear. Keep still. I'm trying to get that, you daft beggar. That is messed up. Look at that. So I've got to put all this back on now. That is just crazy. Wow. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to nick some of your food. Because I'm hungry and I need to fill up. Jeez. So, let that be a lesson to you. If you get this game, don't go and fast travel because... Come on. Yeah, because if you're going fast travel, you lose your clothes. No, you leave your stuff. You hope. Yeah. But that's it. I mean, you don't lose it. Not as such, like you said. You know, you just... So you go to bed, you take all your clothes off. And your sack off. As you do. And you leave it at the side of your bed. And then you fast travel to another room. That is just crazy. I don't like that sound. Oh, it's just them eating. Oh, well, it made my baby laugh anyway. Yeah, there they are. I'm nearly at the house anyway. Them two don't need to go hunting for a while anyway, do they? They got enough meat. get me some meat. He's thirsty as well. Should we go and get a fish? I'm not gonna get one that big. It'd be like, that would be getting me. Almost full. Question is full. Let's see if they're ready. They're ready to level up. So I think what I'll do is I will do all their damage. Because it'd be good if they can do more damage, wouldn't it? Make my little dude stronger. I'll focus on that now. As well as getting some others. Right, well that comes to the end of my stream, guys. Sorry for any issues that I've been having, like lag and things like that. I think somehow my internet wants to be an ass today, which is probably most of the time anyway. But yeah, I want to say a huge thanks to my awesome friends and mods, CN Clown and Super Boo. Thanks for stopping by and helping me out, guys. It's really appreciated. I hope next time I get this sorted out, because since I got this update, the famous Windows update yesterday, everything's been playing up and I just ain't been able to sort it, fix it and all that. I like this fire, look at that. Fire! I got no bed. My bed disappeared. Have a look. No bed. Hang on, I got an idea. Oh no, they don't have hide now, do they? Look out there, it's wet. I think what I'll do is I'll focus more on this building and turn it into a stone building. There's some windows and I'll get a pen and everything for them and whatnot. Alright guys and girls, I'm really sorry, like I said, about the stream and everything playing up. I'm hoping it's going to be a lot more better tomorrow, so... Okay, so yeah, I hope I see you all again. I hope it didn't put you off my channel. And so, you know, take care and stay awesome, guys. I'll see you all soon, I hope. I hope I do anyway. But yeah, I promise I'll get it all fixed.
Later, all.